How to trim a video for your Instagram story. Open the Instagram app and you'll be greeted with an interface like this. Tap on the plus icon to create a new post or story. If you want to post a video on your story, select the story option. You can either choose an existing video or create a new story by capturing a picture or video. If you scroll down to the story creation interface, you'll notice that there is no option to trim the video directly within Instagram stories. Unfortunately, Instagram does not provide a built-in trim video feature for stories. To trim your video, you need to switch to the post option. Choose the video you want to use and proceed. Once you've selected your video and tap next, look at the bottom left corner of the screen. You'll find an option to edit video. Click on it to access the video trimming feature. Here, you can select the desired duration for your video. For instance, you can choose a specific segment and trim it down. After selecting the duration, you'll see a save icon in the top right corner of the screen. Click on it to save your trimmed video. Your video has now been trimmed and saved to your device. You can find it in your camera roll or gallery. To use this trimmed video in your Instagram story, go to the story creation interface and select uploads. Choose the same video you just trimmed and you can upload it as part of your story. In summary, while you can't directly trim a video within Instagram stories, you can achieve this by first saving the trimmed video from your post and then uploading it to your story. I hope this guide was helpful. If you found it useful, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel. If you have any further questions or encounter issues, don't hesitate to leave a comment below.